fake, fake and fraud and part-time fraud.
Nah, bro.
That's what they are, fake and fraud. Are you a veteran?
Are you an American?
Yes. Yes.
You're fake American, old bro.
Are you, are you not offended? No. Like pussy,
hey,
bro.
Hey, bro.
No. You're not offended. No. Like
have you ever made
are you a veteran? Are you a veteran? No, no, no. Guys, shut your ass up, man.
I can only talk to one of you at a time.
I got family. I got family in the military, man. He got a friend that died from the military from this country. What are you talking about?
So why are you betraying this country?
As a private citizen in a private conversation.
What about those women's
bodies? Don't scream in my ear, you psychopath.
What about those women's bodies?
Me too. Do you want
a dozen women?
Do you want a Me Too body?
Which women?
Can I get you a Me Too pair? I've drawn a crowd.
Which specific women?
Not because of your intelligence.
Including the woman who was groped on a fucking airplane.
Check it out. Have you ever said a lewd comment about a woman in a private conversation?
I never said I would grab anybody by the pussy. No,
have you?
I don't know my mother.
You're offended by that?
Anything.
Yeah, like she raped me, so that's true.
Oh, wait, wait. She started.